23-year-old Femi Nandap, who had a history of mental health problems and was known to police. Nandap has pleaded guilty to manslaughter on the grounds of diminished responsibility. But Dr. Ensink's baby daughter will never know her father and may one day ask who was responsible for his death.
And now Poundstretcher, one of the UK's oldest discount chains, has hit hard times.
We need to lift the sales significantly, quickly as well now.
6,000 jobs could be at stake.
We take ownership of the store as if it's ours.
We need to have a final push.
We have to keep everybody's morale up.
Poundstretcher is owned and run by Aziz, Tayub and his three sons.
All four family members live and breathe this business.
They want to make big changes to safeguard the business.
Everyone's fighting for the customer, everyone's fighting for the pennies. We've lost that customer confidence.
So they're bringing in new blood in the shape of Chris Edwards.
He will be able to lead the way.
Chris sold his own discount empire 2 years ago.
If anybody can turn this company round, it's Chris Edwards.
Right, here we go.
But Chris will be the 10th CEO Aziz has hired in as many years.
It's tough for an owner of a business to relinquish control.
Can two tycoons who are used to being the boss...
We've got to make a show for our product.
...work together...
So, listen to me. I'll die to get my point of view over.
...to save Poundstretcher.
We've got to get it right.
We don't want it to close.
If it goes, where do we go?
That'll do, won't it?
We are the last chance for this company.
Family's important, but making this work is more important. I'm not associating myself with failure.
So, what can go wrong?
The afternoon, she was arrested on the platform of the Times Square 42nd Street subway station. Moments after police say she had a mental breakdown and allegedly delivered a deadly push to a stranger standing on the platform.
A woman was pushed to her death in front of an incoming one train.